Back by popular demand, I think last time I was here, we were talking about this. I played kind of an alternative version of Maneater. Since that time, I've had too much time to think about it, and I went back to the original idea when I wrote the chorus of the song. I wrote it as a reggae song, and I never really played it as a reggae song, so I figured, well, let's do that. So here's yet another version of Maneater. If I keep coming back, we'll have multiple versions.
Right? Okay. Yes.
So I'll give it a try. Here we go. Watch out, boy.